Thank you. Thank you so much.
We ain't done yet, Abigail. Dutch seems...
to have lost his mind? And no.
Just be careful.
I don't have to be careful. I have you as a friend.
Hey, Tilly.
Arthur.
Where's Kane? Has anyone seen Kane? Where's Kane? Miss Grimshaw, have you seen Kane?
Oh, no, son, sorry I haven't. I'm sure he'll turn up, though. He's a wanderer.
I'm really worried. Kane! Come on! Kane! Kane!
I'm sure he'll turn up.
He's been gone a while.
Well, he'll be back when he's hungry.
So, now what are the pair of you scheming about now, huh? You goddamn traitors.
Hell of a time, Arthur.
You were nothing but a street rat when he found you. He believed in you, but no other son of a bitch would.
Yep.
Dear sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn, and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough. I must escape, yet I am kept prisoner here. Can you help? Most days I am to be found at the cabins on the plantation. The main house and all it stood for are thankfully no more. Yours faithfully, Penelope Braithwaite.
you came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on, let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bo's. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo'll be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both. I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on. Let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. And Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Bo and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
There he is. Oh, it's him. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came! You came! What last you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men.
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey!
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
You want to come back here without giving you a whip?
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Paul. Go to your woman. 4 fists and maybe 1 brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy. Get him, scum.
How did that fit?
Oh, now there's only 1 of you.
Goodbye, Rhodes.
Hello, future.
All right, all done. That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect? Good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bullied them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Well, how delightful.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with you with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. We'll deal with this. Jewels? I knew you had some damn jewels.
They're coming from over the hill.
You must have all the jewels in the state, the amount of your cousins here. Take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out.
Thank you.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. I couldn't take it. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there?
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. Hmm? On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave.
Yeah!
Welcome. How do you do? Liberty is worth every penny. Oh, dear. Have you come down with the flu?
Flu? Today, do you? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you?
Hey, girl. Okay, girl. Yeah.
Want to buy a paper? Make sure you come back tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Not to worry.
Line up, Strawberry.
Girl.
Look, it's fine. We'll just leave it there then.
Come here, girl. Where did you run off to? Oh.
Pull in
hey,
your horn.
Mister, have you seen my dog? I've been looking everywhere for her. She's been gone for hours. Can you help me find her, please?
Sure, I'll keep an eye out.
She's a foxhound. You know, white and brown. If you find her, I live in a house on the edge of town. Thank you, mister.
Come here, girl. Let's get you home.
Talk to you today about the great miracle of holy passion. Yes.
So passion. Good to see you, girl.
Passion is what drives us all. It is what drives
thank you.
Me.
Thank you, mister.
It
we ain't never spent a night apart.
To serve
she's the closest thing to a family I
to
got
bring
left.
You the great
glad I can
news.
Help. You take care of her now.
The great news that you are saved today. If only you will follow me and do as I say, so we can spend eternity together.
Keep it moving! Easy!
This here coach is the smartest way to get around town.
Can I get a ride?
So, where am I taking you?
I need to go to Emerald Ranch.
You want to get comfortable? This'll be a long one.
Appreciate the ride. See you around. Yeah. Hamish, Arthur, come on in. So, how you keeping out here?
Keeping fine, thank you.
So it's all right then, is it? Living out here, away from civilization?
Civilization. Yeah, I saw what civilization and industrial advancement will get you in the war. Progress, well, it ain't always progress. Besides, I ain't lonely up here. I got company.
Well, I ain't company.
Come look at these. Remember catching that?
I do.
I know you ain't forgot about him.
Oh, I still see him in my dreams.
Yeah, I got the whole of nature up here. And I'm gonna make the most of it, as long as there still is some.
Whoa.
They weren't lying.
What's that?
Right there by the outhouse. Look at the size of that boar.
Holy hell.
I saw some cattle gored the other day, but I didn't think it was possible. Let's go take care of it.
Okay.
Damn, I thought I got him. Pursue! I'll grab the mounts.
Come on, where are you?
I got the horses. Come on.
I'm afraid I lost sight of them.
Don't worry. Tracks go this way. Come on. You see that thing? It's as big as a buffalo.
And fast, too.
Yeah, but we'll get him. He came through here, all right. Giddy up.
Whoa there.
Pig shit. He's been across here twice.
What'd we do?
Well, he's been up this hill to the right and down this one in front of us. But I can't tell which tracks is fresher. Let's split up. You go up, and I'll go onwards.
Okay. Good luck to you, sir.
Hee-yah! Come on, view.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Hey there.
too. Damn it! Idiot.
Yeah!
Hamish. Shit, he's after. Yep. Hill. Easy now. Ah. Hey, you're okay, girl. Go!
Got thrown and a bastard hog got me. Take a Bill for me, would you? He's a good horse. He may be stubborn, but he's strong.
Hamish? Pig? You got him, old man. Easy there. Come on, Bill. Let's go. There we go. Mm-hmm.
Come on!
Easy, whoa.
Get away from me. Oh.
Here.
Arthur?
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will. Sorry, got nothing for you right now.